Digital technology is revolutionizing dental treatment. 3D cameras and computers can now be used to produce crowns and other prosthetic restorations on site, eliminating the need to send the work to an outside lab. For the patient, it means one appointment instead of two, and less time in the dentist's chair. With computer-driven tools, custom restorations take shape in a matter of minutes while the patient waits. After donning dark safety glasses, the patient is ready for her close-up. The dental assistant inserts a small video camera in her mouth to examine the problem area. She then inserts a strip of carbon paper between the patient's teeth and instructs her to clench her teeth. This leaves markings that indicate her bite profile. The dentist meets the patient and reviews her case. They agree to replace the silver filling with a ceramic inlay, which will strengthen the tooth for much longer than a regular filling. He anesthetizes the tooth and the gums that surround it. He then stretches a rubber dam across her mouth and exposes the area to be treated through a slit. This keeps filling fragments out of the patient's mouth as he drills. He switches to a smaller bit to excavate the remaining filling particles and to remove decay. Each cavity must be completely clear before the restorative work can begin. The dental assistant then scrubs an antimicrobial solution into the tooth. Then she brushes an acidic conditioner into the cavity. The dentist activates the conditioner with a halogen light. He points a high-resolution LED camera at the tooth and downloads the image onto a computer, which converts it to 3D. Next, the dentist fills the cavity with silicone putty. When her teeth come together, they leave an impression in the putty that indicates her bite profile. Once the putty hardens, the dentist and his assistant chip off the excess. He downloads the image of the bite impression and then superimposes the images as he designs a custom dental inlay digitally. The dental assistant selects a glass ceramic block of the appropriate size and color. She anchors the block in a milling chamber and shuts the lid. Two computerized drills now sculpt the block into the dental inlay, guided by the digitally produced design. This process takes less than 10 minutes. The dentist then pulls the ceramic inlay from the base. This leaves a small nub, which he then grinds away. Next, using rubber wheels and diamond impregnated brushes, he polishes the entire restoration to a high gloss. He conditions the inlay with hydrofluoric acid to prepare it for adhesion to the tooth. He dips the filling in water and the hardened solution flakes off. He then thoroughly dries the inlay. Next, he adds a drop of silane which will promote the bonding of the inlay to the tooth. The dentist injects tooth-colored resin cement into the cavity. He presses the digitally designed and milled inlay into the cement, then scrapes away the overflow. Halogen light on the dental work hardens the cement. He takes another impression of the patient's bite to confirm the new inlay is perfect. Finally, the dentist polishes the contours of the ceramic inlay. And it's time for the reveal. He uses the camera to magnify the new dental work for the patient's scrutiny. It's taken just an hour and a quarter for her custom restoration to be designed, milled, and installed, all thanks to digital dentistry.